Listen, if I got a little story for you, what you thought was your daddy, but nothing but while he was sitting home alone in his 30s. Your real daddy was dying. Sorry you didn't see him, but I'm glad that we talked. Across a young man's room, she said, I'm ready for you. Well, I can't remember anything to this very day. The blood, love, you know where. Now I can see. Something wrong, she said. Of course there is. You're still alive, she said. Oh, do I deserve to be? Is that the question? And if so, it's so.